than he wanted to be, caused him to put it to the floor once. Wow.
Wow. Very quick move to the basket by Tisdale.
Starting, finally, to, they tell me, come into his own and has been playing very effectively inside.
Out comes Ainge, ahead to Bird. Beautiful job.
Nice pass by Danny Ainge. Read the floor beautifully and Stepanek.
14-10. Bird takes it in. Low to DJ. Great pass by Bird.
He responds to those opportunities. A lot of guys don't do that.
Parrish.
Bird is left open from 20 feet and he buries it. Bird on the wing kisses it off to him beautifully. Oh, Bird will go to the foul line. He got sandwiched between a pair of Indiana.
Played it. He's able to not create the shot, but certainly pick up the foul for Bird.
Larry now with 9 points, looking for his 10th, and he gets it. Larry shooting his free throws at 91%. Second in the league to Jack Sikma, just for the Celtics. Gets it inside to Bird. Larry wheels to the lane, left-handed. Is that pretty?
What Williams one passes well.
Great.
Miller. Time when you shouldn't search out a better shot. That's when you're too close to it. Miller again.
Two in a row. Offensively, played brilliantly. Bird from outside.
Ball. So nothing happened that
Bird
time down the floor.
First half. Bird from 20. Buries it.
Cold spot, and predictably, they probably
three.
Will.
Larry Bird knocks down his 70th three-point basket on the cut through the middle.
That's a nice job on both ends by Indiana.
Home run ball to Bird. Robert Parrish on the shooter release.
Well, it's doing a better job balancing their floor, looking for their half-court offense, and it's paying off so far in the third quarter.
Celtics trail by a point. Bird, the fall away.
Gets it.
Celtics and McHale. Ainge underneath to DJ for
layup. Danny Ainge. Nice.
Have gone on a 15-4 run. Person blocked by McHale into the hands of Parrish. Down to 10 on the shot clock. Now Bird goes around Tisdale. Left-handed hook.
Wow.
Whoa. Mercy.
Spectacular.
And he did it in Hartford the other night. Bird for three.
Yes.
On the shot clock. Good hustle. Good defense by the Celtics. Bird ahead to Danny Ainge, who will lay it in. The Celtics lead by 11.
Back into the game.
Jim Paxson comes out and Dennis Johnson is back in. Paxson did a good job. Bird, 8 for, couldn't hold on. Fleming, Person for three.
Woo!
Spectacular.